gentleman and his mom and dad using to drink milk every day. So they purchased milk from a milkman. Now the milkman poured the milk with estimation and gave it to them. Now, some days the milk was not enough for all three of them. While there were some other days when they purchased milk and when they poured the milk in glasses, as you can see, the milk was more than they required. So what they did? Well, they gave the milkman a glass of their own in which they used to drink milk. And the milkman measured the milk using that glass. And now what happened? When they poured the milk in the three glasses, well, it was the exact quantity which they required. So what exactly changed when they gave their own glass? Well, earlier the milkman was measuring the milk with estimation. So sometimes it was more and sometimes it was less. But when they gave their own glass, then they gave the exact quantity which they required. So the milkman was able to measure the exact quantity which the family required. So he measured three glasses and they used to drink three glasses of milk. So it was an exact match. And so the measurement was perfect. So you see, liquids require measurement just like anything else. Now these liquids are measured using some particular containers. So when we talk about liquids, different types of containers can be used to measure liquids. So liquids can be measured using different containers. So all of these different types of containers can be used to measure liquid. So you see, if you have this type of container in your home and you require this amount of liquid that is somewhere till here, you can ask the milkman to fill the milk till here. So you know that you are purchasing exactly that amount of liquid which was required by you. Similarly, you can use a glass, a bowl, or even a different type of container. So all these different containers can be used to measure liquid. And only when you will measure the liquid using any of these containers, then you will have a fixed amount of liquid, the amount which you require. Otherwise, you will face the same problem which Schumann's family was facing. That is, sometimes the milk was more than what they required and sometimes it was less than what they required because they were not measuring it. So for measuring, you can use any of these containers so you can have the right amount of volume of the liquid which you require. So you can use all these different things to measure volume of the liquid which you need to purchase. Now it can be a glass, it can be a bowl, or it can be a bottle. Now bottles even can be of different sizes. Now all these different types of containers can be used to measure the volume of liquid which you require. But all these are non-standard units to measure volume. Now why do I call them non-standard? Because this is a glass in which one family measures milk for their requirement. But at your house, you may have a different size of glass, that is a different volume of glass. So your glass may hold a different volume of liquid compared to this glass. As a result, it is not standard. If somebody serves you milk in this glass, then it may be less or more for you. Similarly, you can have a different size of bowl, or as you can see, different size of bottles are here. So if somebody serves you milk in this one and you require this amount of milk, then it will be less for you. So you see, different containers have different volumes and they are not standard. Everybody can have their own size of containers. So when you measure using these containers, you actually get what you require, but your requirements or your container may not match with somebody else's requirement and somebody else's container. So these different types of containers can be used to measure liquid, but they will be called non-standard because they are not common to everybody. So you see, when we talk about a non-standard unit, It can be any container to measure volume. Now they are called non-standard since different people can use different containers to measure volume. So all the different types of container which can hold some amount of liquid can be used to measure volume of liquid required by a person. But they are called non-standard because different people can have different containers to measure volume. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. You can also register for free at deltastep.com to get all learning resources as per ICSE, CBSE, IB, Cambridge, or any other curriculum. Over 5,000 amazing lectures across maths, science, English, and social science. Our unique interactive video technology keeps you engaged, and our iDictionary feature allows you to quickly revise any concept. Master each topic at your own pace with our adaptive practice technology and 1 million plus questions. Get instant answers and detailed solutions. Be exam ready by taking unlimited mock tests, performance analysis along with actionable feedback, personal tutors to resolve your slightest of doubts. That's not all. You also get amazing prizes like PlayStations, iPads, watches, and many more, along with certificates through our Earn As You Learn program. So at deltastep.com, learning is not just fun and easy, it's rewarding too. So register for free now.